let me just put this there. Okay. Hi everyone, Moshi Scanlon for ChannelFireball.com. I want to talk to you about Modern Horizons 2 Collector Boosters. These things are pretty unbelievable. If you haven't had, if you haven't cracked into a collector booster box, they are crazy. It's just a pack full of good stuff. And this one, I mean, there's so much craziness in these packs. I had to write it down. I got it here in front of me because I could not get it all in my brain. But this is a box, it's a sealed box of Modern Horizons 2 collector boosters. There are 12 packs within this box and there's 15 cards per pack. Let's talk about what's in those packs. One, foil etched rare or mythic rare. One, foil common or uncommon. One, foil etched basic. One, foil alternate frame, rare or mythic rare. One sketch or borderless rare or mythic rare, two foil sketch or retro frame common or uncommons, one extended art rare, one sketch common or uncommon, two foil uncommons, four foil commons, and one foil double-sided token. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. That is a lot, a lot, a lot, a lot. So let's get in here and see what we can find in this Modern Horizons 2 collector booster box. There we go. Like I said, right? We got 12 packs, 15 cards in each pack. Love that coloring, that little dark coloring. Let's see what we can get into here. This etched treatment too is exclusive to collector boosters. You can only get the etched foiling treatment in the Modern Horizons 2 collector boosters. Okay, we got our first rare there. A little extended art. There's the sketch card that I mentioned, sketch cards earlier. That's a Timeless Witness sketch card. Extended art, borderless, pardon me, Dacon Shadow Slayer. It's a borderless mythic. There's that retro frame in foil, retro frame bone shards. Foil sketch card, that's a foil sketch card, Arcus Acolyte. Another, this is the etched. You can, I don't know if they can, this is a retro foil, etched foil Ornithopter of Paradise. Retro etched foil Ornithopter of Paradise. This is another retro etched foil Prismatic Vista. It's extended art calibrated blast, foil calibrated blast. So there is so much going on. You know, you got to kind of take a breath and say, wow, what is this crazy card? What's the treatment on this one? What kind of foil is this? Extended art or borderless? What are we looking at here? All through it. Really, I think a product for true collectors. Just, look at that. Did I mention? I didn't. I did not mention that there are enemy fetch lands in here. This is a Scalding Tarn, extended art, Scalding Tarn. Another one of those sketch cards. Rare, this is a rare sketch card. And the throwback etched foils. Oopsie, there we go. Deep Forest Hermit. All of these are etched. Wow, what a pack. That was a crazy pack. So, for real collectors, if you're looking to really get into some nice, unique stuff, because like I said, these etched foils, you can only get them in these Modern Horizons 2 collector packs. This is where you want to be. And this product is, you know, it's called the collector booster, so they're not trying to hide anything here. This is a product for collectors. Oh, wow. Look at that. Extended Art Vindicate. Blazing Root Wall. No printing there. Foil Lens Flare. And then we've got our etched, etched foil upheaval. We found our double, there we go. Foil, there's our, I mentioned that foil double-sided token. There it is, a foil double-sided token. There's also just like so many, you know, beyond all the, Grist the Hunger Tide, that's a sketch mythic. Besides all of the you know, rares and all that stuff, there's just so much foiling and bonus stuff going on in these packs. Necrogoyf. And foil sketched Caldera Complete. Shout out to the helm and the sword and the shield. I think that's the three components of OG Caldera. Look at this. It's all foil. Well, not all foil. For the most part, foil. All the commons and uncommons are foil. We get Extended Art Master of Death. Rise and Shine. Sketched out. Retro foil. A retro border etched foil Urza Lord High Artificer. I'm gonna take a gamble and say, you know what, Mosh? Why don't you throw that one in the sleeve? Extended art, Timeless Dragon there. Ooh, look at this, an etched foil land. Looks really cool. That foil has this kind of like really cool grainy look to it. It's pretty awesome. Those edge foils only in collector boosters. Wow, my second enemy fetch is an extended art Misty. That probably deserves a Orok Dread Cantor. Probably deserves a sleeve as well. We'll get, ooh, Glimmer Baron. I'm not even gonna try to say it. But there is one, ooh, a green Yawgmoth's Will. That's one of the marquee cards, that Chef with the crazy, crazy name. Karth the Lion. Urza's Saga. Some people are saying it's too good for Modern. Of course, Modern Horizons, a bunch of reprint cards, but also, ooh, Etched Foil Cabal Coffers, Foil Dam. Also introducing new cards to set. 42 new cards in Modern Horizons available across all the Modern Horizons products. Draft boosters, set boosters, and of course these collector boosters. You get a little higher quality ones in terms of the foiling and whatnot and the collector boosters. 42 new cards introduced into Modern through here. That's the difference between Modern Horizons and, say, Modern Masters. Modern Horizons uses the opportunity to put new cards into Modern, 42 new ones, or reprint cards that currently, you know, that aren't currently in Modern. Murktide Regent, wow. And use Modern Horizons to put them in Modern. Counterspell is probably one of the most notable examples of that, because Counterspell is in Modern Horizons 2. It wasn't previously in Modern. So it's a great product if you're playing Modern. It's awesome. Even if you have a full set of all the Modern cards you need the new cards in Modern Horizons 2, and Modern Horizons 1 and Modern Horizons 2 to keep up with the metagame, though. Mirari's Wake. Really, really, oh, wow. I have not seen one of these yet. Look at that. That is a retro frame etched foil Marsh Flats. That looks great. Wow, there's a little, you can't tell, but they just feel, they have a little bit of a heavier feel to them. I'm gonna scoot some of this over. Retro frame foil Marsh Flats. That seems pretty crazy. Ignoble Hierarch. Shout out to our Noble Hierarchs and our Ignoble Hierarchs out there. Retro frame too. Look at that. Retro frame. Real nice. You know what? We'll stick you right there. Why not? All right, three packs left in this collector booster. So really, Modern Horizons 2 is an essential product for anyone playing Modern. If you're a collector or you have a high-end deck and you want to keep it looking, you know, at its best, I think collector boosters are where you want to go. And they're a blast, right? I've pulled three fetch lands out of this box. So foil Gaia's Will, that's the etched foil. That's the second Gaia's Will we've had out of here. Foil Sketch Magus of the Bridge. There's so many of those. You should just be foil non. First, you should be just non foil. Then it was foil non foil. Now it's foil retro frame, foil sketch, you know, etched foil, retro frame, sketch, whatever. I mean, I don't know if that's actually a thing, but it's pretty crazy the amount of different versions of Magic cards we've got now. And collector boosters are your best bet to get the hardest to find ones. Ooh, look at that. Grummy the Calibrated Blast. Foil. Extended art foil, extended art subtlety. All right, last pack, last of our 12 packs in this collector Modern Horizons 2 collector booster box. What do we got? Another, we got Gaia's Will number 3. We almost got the playset. We almost got there, fam. Obsidian Charmaw sketch. Look at Llanowar Tribe retro foil border. Fire and Ice, etched foil, rare now. It used to be an uncommon, I think, but it's a rare now, huh? Wow, look at that. Retro frame foil shardless agent. Like I said, reprint cards that weren't in Modern, put them into Modern. There you have it, shardless agent now in Modern through Modern Horizons 2. Well, there it is. That's it's a crazy product, Modern Horizons 2. There's all these fetches. You've got, you know, Urza, High Artificer, Ignoble Hierarch, Foil Cabal Coffers, Urza's Saga causing some issues right now. You got your Misties. Look at all this stuff. Dacon's back for more fun. Shardless Agent now in Modern. Extended Art Subtlety. And really, look at how gorgeous that is. If you're playing fetches, look at that. Etched Foil Old Border Fetches. So, thank you very much. That's Modern Horizons 2 Collector Boosters, available now on channelfireball.com.